I was just meeting with some fellow theorists.
Yeah.
Who work at Marvel.
They do?
Yeah, they're like, oh my gosh, we love watching your Marvel theories because they work
theorists on the inside.
We do, we have theorists on the inside.
They're everywhere.
Now all we have to do is get some people to let us into Star Wars.
Right.
Hey, Foxy Gamer 713. My name is Matt. That's correct. Oh, Bog Frog 007. Insta theorists.
Ooh, Insta theorists.
I like it.
Theorists of Instagram. It's like cats of Instagram, but theorists.
Awesome. Notice Steph.
Woo-woo.
Right. This is a lot easier to like notice people and talk
to. Yeah,
it's
so much,
this is
so
great.
Much easier.
It's a little bit easier of a chat to manage than GT Live. I gotta say. All right. Did we lose Sasha?
No, she's right here. I just don't know. I think a pen just exploded.
I think they're doing like a makeshift title card for us
to
let them know who we are. We don't bear the title. It's okay. We can just skirt around the side. It's fine.
Yeah,
I that's Jeff Goldblum. He's a big deal too.
Where? Oh, right there.
Yeah, that's him.
I'm really bad at recognizing people outside of movies.
I understand.
It's really bad.
I would have had a hard time identifying his name if I hadn't heard everyone shouting it. So.
It's also like literally lit up like noon in here. It's so bright. They have so many lights.
Right? It's such a...
Ooh, can we go that secret back way over there where we go behind the carpet?
Yeah, can we tell them? Like, hey, it's okay. We don't have to do anything.
We'll just sneak back there. Like, there's look at the secret
little
passage
stealth.
Over there.
Here's the secret passage.
People are just like, ha-ha.
Look at this little kid. That little kid. Oh, no way!
It's okay. It's only for the photographers to, like, remember who's who.
Sure, of course. Yeah. Oh, yeah, Matthew and Stephanie Patrick. We know who those guys are.
Yeah. They're going to be like, oh, yeah, definitely.
Right? We're a hit with the slightly younger demographic here.
The photographers just need to be like...
They're going nuts.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, though, there's so many little kids here.
Well, it's a Marvel, you know?
No, but I'm... No, which is cool. Like, I'm jealous of the little kid. Like,
yeah.
As a little kid,
oh my gosh,
how crazy would this be to go to?
This would be awesome.
I would be so excited all the
Look
time.
Look at those cameras going off over there.
That's clearly the response that we're going to receive.
I was like, that's not what's going to happen.
See, my goal was to get here early enough before the big stars arrived, so that way we wouldn't have to follow that sort of stuff. But then I got distracted.
And we got stuck in a lot of traffic.
Yeah, we got stuck in traffic, and like, so now we're behind everyone. And so now we're like the awkward act afterward. Wah, wah, wah. It's all right. This guy's got a cool jacket. He's got a cool jacket. He doesn't know I'm actually talking about him. That's Sasha, the person who's saving us through this event.
Hey, guys.
She's awesome. She's had to put up with us a lot today. We had another live stream earlier. This is our third live stream today. We did a live
stream. A lot of live streaming.
That's way too many live streams. Way too many live streams in one day. Yeah, we did one.
We were on this news broadcast this morning. That was pretty crazy.
And then we had GT Live, and now we're doing this. It's a lot.
Yeah, it is.
It's just like all day live. All day live with Matt Pat Steph.
Everybody's really, really yelling a lot now.
It's Jeff Goldblum, man. Cheez-Its is saying hi to Sasha. Race Claudia says hi, Sasha. Everyone's saying hi to Sasha.
Oh,
you guys
so
are
nice.
The best. Can you get a Game Theory Picks wants to know a bird's eye view?
Bird's eye view. Here,
you can get a as
down.
As
here,
high as I can hold my arm.
Yeah, there you go.
That's as good as I can give you. We don't have any drone shots we can cut
right.
to.
As tall as we get.
My Not Boy says love yous. Thank you.
He's wearing a tuxedo. Oh, man, I'm not even wearing a tuxedo.
It's all right, Steph. It's all right. You look great.
Thanks. Whoa, whoa!
You also have really cool shoes.
Thanks. Yeah.
See, everyone's hearting your shoes right now. It's great.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
No, all those hearts are definitely for the shoes.
Thank you. You guys are the best for saying hi to Sasha, by the way.
That's so nice.
You guys are so sweet. Thank you. Oh, Jen Baker blog says you guys look so nice. Thank you. I'm really self-conscious about my look because you're around all the like, you're around all the celebrities who have like their like $1,000 tuxedos.
What I like is the Game Theory green pocket square. I think that really makes it.
Oh no, you threw off the proportions of it though.
I did. There you go. You're good.
I don't know. Right? I got to do some Game Theory green somewhere.
Here you go.
Oh no, we're hopping into this. Oh, it's like hopping into a pool. Ready to go?
Okay.
Here we go. Can I do the handoff for you, Sasha, again?
Yeah.
Sasha will be your camera person for a little bit.
I will be.
Are you creeping? You're totally creeping.
I want to do that in all of your red carpet photos.
Photo bombing.
It's going to be this really nice photo of you guys doing this.
Can we do that? Can we actually, like, can we make a joke of kind of the whole, like, red carpet process and actually, like, kind of do goofy photos?
Sure, man.
We're going to do
a
goofy
photo. I mean, you do that anyway.
I do. I kind of do the...
He's just like...
But, hey, that's just a picture. A red carpet picture. So yeah, you want to do, like, creeper behind me and I can, like, be, like, surprised or, like... That'd be fun.
Huh.
That would make me feel so much more comfortable.
Okay,
let's
sure.
do it. Hey, Phantom Fox, thank you. We're going to have a good time. We'll let you know how the movie is, too. It looks good. The Marvel guy said it's really good.
Yeah.
He says the best of the three.
Ooh, okay,
they
good.
They did.
Good.
Here, awesome. You got an eyelash.
Thank you.
Now I'm just picking at your face.
Ah,
sorry.
Yeah,
there you go.
Okay.
Got it. Here, make a wish. I think I still missed your eyelash, but that's okay.
Okay, here.
Yeah, they got it. Movie Commander Jang, thank you.
We could have made it to the end by now.
Right, at this point, now we have this like long build-up.
We could have been sitting with our popcorn in.
Ooh, that's a really cool dress. I don't know who she is, but she had a really cool dress.
Oh, no, wait, oh, no, you know who that is.
Who is that?
Isn't that?
Do you know who that is, Sasha?
No, I don't. From Lord of the Rings.
Is that Galadriel from Lord of the Rings?
I just have Lord of the Rings on the brain.
Scooby Commander Jenks, it's okay. You can go. It's all right. We forgive you. It's amazing. You're fine.
Wow.
AFBC34. I just spotted you.
No, it's not. It's not her. It's just somebody.
Kate. Famous Kate. Who are kind of like in their early 50s. She's Hollywood 50. What? It's true. People in Hollywood.
They look really young.
They look really young for
really
their
young.
Age. And so you see them and you're like, no way they're that age. But you're like, oh no, that actually is their age. We can totally skip the red carpet if I don't mind, Sasha. It's okay.
Do y'all want him to walk the red carpet?
Oh, you're so good at this. You're so good.
That's the question.
Make sure you leave a comment
below.
Leave
a comment below.
Wait.
Make sure you hit retweet. You can't retweet.
Like the like button.
There we
yeah.
go.
Send us your hearts if you want us to walk the red carpet.
Oh,
look.
No.
Oh, no. The hearts are
coming.
We had a heart surge.
The hearts are coming. The hearts are coming.
Radish Snail says, I think, a plan. I don't know how much data
battery,
this is actually using.
Battery. Please do.
Don DeWave. Oh, hello.
Yeah, Sasha Rossi.
Catch us. Like,
Sasha, yeah, there you go.
Everyone loves it. They want to see you, Sasha. That's who they want. Oh, look, there was another blast every time you're on camera.
Let's do a blast of hearts. Let's see it.
Sasha, you've been doing this. You've been doing this for a while.
Yeah, I don't have that many views, but I probably have two people, but it's a
hey, you know what? They'll be blasting the hearts for days, though. Blasting the hearts. Right? What is the appropriate verb for what you're doing to the hearts?
The heart pound. I don't know.
Pound that heart. Give me a heart attack.
Heart attack.
Oh, that's
but in a good way.
But in a good
way. And also,
give me a good heart attack. Yeah. Look.
Oh wow, it does totally work.
People
wow.
like Sasha. Sasha is a queen.
You guys, y'all are lovely. Let's keep it going.
See, here's about me at this Sasha's.
I know.
It's
the
Sasha's.
I'll
be a guest. It's okay.
Oh man. Oh man. Deanna Star 7 wants you on our live stream, GT Live.
Oh man.
Grace our cat.
Yeah, I know.
Great. Hey, that sounds amazing.
They're like, you have all the connections. Clearly, we need you to hang out.
Right? Also, I gotta shout out Crackle Snap, who didn't just give us a heart, who gave us a Game Theory green heart.
Ooh, that's nice. That's a good one.
That gets special props right there. There you go.
Great.
Galaxy Looker still likes me. Thank you, Galaxy
that's
Looker.
Good. That's
great.
Good.
Double D 2468 cares about me, so that's nice.
Aww.
Meanwhile, there's this huge backup.
Yeah, there's like a huge line.
So there you go.
If you wanted, we could go off live for a little while and then do like a little story or something after we get through the carpet.
No, I think we gotta do the carpet live.
All right.
I think we gotta do carpet live, get our popcorn, because that's really the highlight.
I don't know if we'll get that far, because they really take away your phone at this thing. Like, at these kinds of events, it's not just like, oh, please turn your phone off. It's like, no, we're gonna take your phone, we're gonna seal it in a bag, and if we find that it's open at the end of the movie, you're in trouble.
It's true. Yeah, we're not allowed to bring any sort of like phone, media device, whatever
into
the theater. It's crazy.
Nothing.
So, oh, here, here we go. Here, I'll trade you.
Let's go.
Okay, here we go.
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
They're doing the carpet, guys.
Here, you want to hide behind me?
No, it's okay.
Thank you. Do me a favor. Right on the line. Right there. Right there.
Jennifer Noel, give me the heart attack. Can we get a heart attack right now?
Look at that on frame.
Oh man, a random key. Thank you guys. Yeah, we did it.
Yay.
We did it.
Awesome.
There you go. There's the posters. And there's the press line. That's where all the fancy people get, like, actors and stuff get interviewed for all the different, like, press outlets. Which is crazy.
Her dress is legit.
That is awesome. But yeah, so behind me, you'll see that's where all the TV networks are interviewing people, like the night of the red carpet coverage. So you have like the Access Hollywoods and the Entertainment Tonights and stuff. There's the E1. all those traditional television shows.
Wow, yeah.
That people like us don't really watch anymore.
Hey, you got out.
And in front of each one, you actually have who, like, what press outlet they are from.
Yeah,
so that way the actors
KTLA,
can decide.
That's Variety, that's People Magazine, Hollywood Reporter, and all that stuff.
So the signs, because I didn't realize this until I did my first one of these things,
yeah.
But the signs tell you what that press outlet is. And so the actors and directors and whoever's important can decide whether or not they want to actually talk to those people.
Yeah, exactly.
And,
oh,
and,
wait,
they tend to, what? I heard my, hey! Yeah, of course. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I get to cross the line. Thank you. Appreciate it.
You don't have to jump it, literally. Oh, thanks. I love that we're Instagramming and Instagram. Oh, we're Instagramming and Snapchat.
Talk to people about something.
Right? That was so exciting. Here you go.
The digital media people know.
I know. Disney XD. If there's a .com behind it, we have a better chance.
Also, let it be known that this was something that we got purely of our own, like, persistence and stuff, rather than Disney XD. Hey! Who just like mindlessly smashes everything.
No, he thinks.
I mean, here's the thing. This is the version of Hulk that I like the most of all Hulks in the past. But still, Hulk is 5'4", man. He's got short hair this time and everything.
I'm sorry, but like, yes.
Over. Thank you.
Okay. I'll change my Spider-Man.
Okay, I can respect. We can agree on Spider-Man.
Oh, that's
absolutely.
Absolutely.
Yes, we have to. Outside of this, obviously, oh, yeah, last
week. Lots of work,
yeah.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Traveling.
Yeah.
All that good stuff.
Yeah. Have you been doing a lot of touring around and stuff?
Awesome.
Yeah. Are you wrapped up for the year then, or?
No.
I feel like the year
has started. Some more surprises.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Oh, that's surprises.
Yeah. Surprises.
Oh.
Surprises.
He's got, like,
that secret live stream.
I know.
Sorry,
yeah,
don't.
Jeez.
Sorry.
It's
an Instagram live. Yeah, I've never done Instagram live.
My best.
Katie Wilson, she's amazing.
Thank you so much. Hey, guys. Woo! I love Instagram.
Woo! Hey, guys.
Hey.
Yay, friends.
Friends.
Oh, you guys got a cool badge, too.
Oh, yeah.
Here. Okay, let's
do a
photo.
Yes.
Photos. Here, will you hold it for a second, Sasha?
Thank you so much.
Are we going this way first?
Got it.
Yeah, let's do this one first.
Okay, ready? One, two, and...
Yeah, of course, not a problem. Oh, wait, sorry, real quick.
We're
doing work as usual.
Yeah.
But we're here, so.
Okay, cool.
work at Marvel. So,
oh,
yeah,
awesome.
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
But yeah, I'm a huge subscriber, love all your videos, and diehard video game fan.
Well, thanks for giving me this. They have, like, the coolest job ever, seriously.
Yeah, no, but my...
Yeah, of course. Thank you.
Okay, Matthew.
All right.
Woo-hoo. I think we made it.
And I think we made it. And now, this is, for those of you
who... Wait, we got to get all the cosplayers up there.
Yeah, I was going to say, for those of you who stuck through, there's Matt Damon. He's a big deal. I did a show for him. I should go up to him and be like, hey, Matt, thanks for doing the runner.
He's like one of my favorites.
Hi, everyone.
Matt Damon? Sasha, you don't know this. Last year, I did a show that was executive produced by Matt Damon. I don't think he knows that it exists at all. I think he just gave his money to it. It's like, all right. And so I would like call him out for like not promoting it on Twitter. So he'd be like, hey, Matt Damon.
Yeah,
I'm probably blacklisted by Matt Damon at this point.
He's muted you on Twitter.
Yes, he's muted me. But it's also worth noting. Here we go. This is cool. This is what awaits you at the end of the red carpet. You have literally all these cosplayers representing different characters from the movie.
It's pretty awesome.
That's so. So we've all seen in the trailers the like big Colosseum scene that they're teasing between Thor and Hulk. And so apparently this is what it's gonna look like in there. Ah, it's so cool. It's also awesome to see like the cosplay community get like respect and represented.
Oh my gosh, they get a lot of love at these kinds of events.
A lot of love.
Like
so,
at the Warcraft premiere, the cosplayers were incredible.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
It's so cool. They also have like mini Thor statuary and stuff. It's pretty legit. Great. Okay, so now we're going into the secondary theater.
Yeah, we're the Po people's theater.
We're in the Po man's theater. It's all right. It's almost better that way. Look at this. Oh man, here we go.
Hey,
look how friendly everyone is watching the Colosseum. Except for these guys. These guys are pretty scary.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
They're pretty intense. Having none of it.
Yeah, he's like, get out of here.
He's like, no, you will die in the Colosseum.
Okay,
we are lost behind the scenes now.
No, okay.
There we go.
And we're back out. And we're literally just back out on the street.
We're back where we started.
There's the Sunglass Hut.
They're like, oh, sorry, you're not allowed to watch the movie in the same place that Matt Damon's watching the movie.
We've come full circle.
They gave us wrong directions. It's all right.
Oh, okay.
It's back that we can walk back out.
Wait, we have to walk all the way back?
Oh, shoot.
Okay. Oh, no, this is awkward.
Hang on.
Uh-huh. Oh, awesome.
Okay,
we're good.
Okay, cool. All right. We should probably
let
it go.
Well, welcome to the awkwardness of doing these sorts of things. Like, where am I supposed to go? And you just get shoved around here and there?
Yeah.
All right. So.
That was it?
That's the red carpet. At this point now, we're going to have to give up our phone. So I think we're going to wrap things up here. Oh, here we go. Follow him.
Okay.
Follow this guy. Is.
We get an escort.
Right, we get the personal escort.
We get the special escort.
I know. Okay. You're special enough for me, Sasha.
Oh, thank you. You guys are great too.
Right? Aren't they amazing?
Yes.
They're the best. So anyway, I think we should start wrapping things up.
Yeah.
Because we are.
Once we get to the theater, there's no more phones, no more videos, no more anything.
So we're gonna wrap things up.
So it's time to say bye, guys.
That is the behind the scenes of a red carpet experience, like of one of the biggest red carpet experiences.
Also bring them in.
Right? Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
I got to see it.
Right? Because it's such an educational process, too. Because you see it, stuff on TV and this and that, but you don't actually see what it's actually like. So there you go. Hopefully you learned something. Hopefully you enjoyed some stuff. I'll let you know how the movie is.
Yeah.
It's going to be good. The Marvel movies are just great. And